The rant on your side with your thoughts, your words. Our first rant is in response to our story last night about the changes being made to Idaho's primary, specifically being required to register with a particular party.
Voting used to be a secret. Now they're telling us what we have to do and how we have to do it. Am I the only one upset over this? It's driving me crazy to think that the American people are letting them do this to them.
Our next rant has had it with drivers who show no patience when pedestrians are trying to walk across the crosswalk.
I have a rant. I walk a lot to stay in shape and use less fuel for short trips to the bank, etc. And when I'm crossing a street in the crosswalk, it really ticks me off when drivers turn as soon as they think I'm out of
Our next rant wasn't too impressed that the University of Arkansas picked John L. Smith to be their new head football coach. They write, in typical Dennis Erickson fashion, John L. bolted from his position at Weber State to return to the pig pen in Arkansas. His immediate departure reflects the hypocrisy about the NCAA strict transfer rules, rules that don't apply to coaches. If you have a rant, call 381-6666. You can go to the rant at KIVITV.com or on